Very often people ask, how does the healing help us with depression? Very often people ask, how does the healing help us with depression? And the normal idea is that the meditation will help us to come out of the depression. But that's not the case. In life, we work with three mechanisms. So any situation that comes in our reality, either we fight the situation or we want to run away from the situation. That is what we call the flight mechanism. So first one is the fight mechanism or the flight mechanism. And the third one is somewhere where a person knows that neither can the person fight the situation, nor that the person run away from that situation. So in that situation, many times the human subconscious mind or your brain conscious mind chooses to pretend dead. It is the same old story of a person being in the forest, and then the person saw some bear coming, and he knew that he is not strong enough to fight the bear and he was not fast enough to run. So let me pretend I'm dead. So when the bear comes, bear smells and he thought he is dead and he left. So in life also people do the same thing. Whenever they think they can't fight the situation, they can't fight the relationship, they cannot run away from the responsibilities, they want to start feeling that I have no emotion about it, and that is what is called depression. So when we come to healing, the first thing healing teaches you is always the fight mechanism, because the situation always have different logical answers to it, and the situation comes from something that happened in your past.